हेलो एवरीवन, मायसेल्फ हिमानी शर्मा फ्रॉम मारपेटी कैंपस। इन टुडे क्लास आई डिस्कस अबाउट द फिजियोलॉजी ऑफ द क्लोटिंग प्रोसेस। देयर आर द थ्रोम्बिन फिब्रिनोजन रिएक्शंस। फॉर्मेशन ऑफ फिब्रिन क्लोट इज द ओनली विजिबल एंड मेजरेबल पार्ट ऑफ क्लोटिंग प्रोसेस। देयर आर टाइप ऑफ रिएक्शन दैट इज द प्रोटीओलाइसिस, फिब्रिनोजन, थ्रोम्बिन, फिब्रिन मोनोमर्स प्लस पेप्टाइड्स। पॉलीमराइजेशन, फिब्रीन मोनोमर्स इज कन्वर्टेड इन टू द फिब्रीन पॉलीमर्स, सोल्युबल फिब्रीन क्लोट। द क्लोटिंग फैक्टर्स आर द फिब्रीन पॉलीमर फैक्टर, देर आर द 12 दैट इज कैल्शियम इन सोल्युबल फिब्रीन क्लोट्स। कन्वर्जन ऑफ द प्रोथ्रोम्बिन टू थ्रोम्बिन रिक्वायर्स द प्रोथ्रोम्बिन एक्टिवेट्स और थ्रोम्बोप्लास्टीन। The prothrombin activators is formed in two main way as result of tissue damage, extrinsic system, activation of the blood constituents. There are the intrinsic system. The key reaction is the factor 10 is converted into the factor 10A. So there are the conversion of the prothrombin to thrombin is a requirement of this process. The prothrombin activators or thromboplastin, and two main ways, that is the extrinsic system and the extrinsic system. In the intrinsic pathway, vessel endothelium ruptures exposing underlying tissue. In that graph we can see that there are example of the collagen, platelets clean, and there surface provide the sites for the mobilization of factors. And in case of the extrinsic pathway, tissue cell trauma causes release of the tissue factor TF. So there are the PF3 released by the aggregated platelet, and in tissue factor TF is there are the TF by factor 7A complex is formed between them. And also there are conversion of prothrombin activators by the factor 10A. And after the prothrombin activators, there are prothrombin second is converted into thrombin second A, and fibrinogen 1 is converted into fibrin. And cross-linked fibrin polymer is formed. So we can see in that graph, there are the two pathway, that is intrinsic pathway and also a extrinsic pathway. Tissue trauma. In that case, we see that there are the tissue trauma. Tissue factor, that is the factor 7 and 7A. 10 is converted into the activated 10A. And then is converted it, activated 10A into the prothrombin activators. Platelet phospholipids. And the prothrombin is converted into the thrombin in the presence of the calcium. Extrinsic pathway for the initiating blood clotting, that is the initiating pathway for the blood clotting. And in next class we discuss about the extrinsic pathway for the blood coagulation. Thank you for watching.